Welcome to Healthy G Moms. Ooh, ooh. Welcome to Healthy G Moms. Welcome around the world and welcome to my world. Welcome to Healthy G Moms. Ooh, ooh. Welcome, you guys. And welcome back to Healthy G Moms. Shout out to you guys from Los Angeles, California. It is a Sunday, and I'm feeling so good and blessed that I need a smoothie. And if you see in my hand, I'm going to be mixing two different type of green vegetables. So this is from the collard green family, and it's organic, right? And then I'm going to put in, you see this little jar? Check that out. I made some broccoli sprouts, right? And that's what I'm going to be putting in here. Okay? And then I already cut up the broccoli. So let's see here. In this healthy smoothie. I cut up the green. So let's load. So this is a Vitamix, right? If you can see that. Yes, indeed. It is a Vitamix, right? Right? And we'll take the top off and we'll go ahead and get this party started. We're gonna jump right into the smoothie because I'm hungry, right? So I chopped it up, what I just showed you. And we'll put a whole bunch of broccoli in there. I mean, sorry, that's collard greens, right? My little bar, my little jar, my plate. Put some collard greens. And then we'll put a bunch of the broccoli sprouts. Okay? I want as much healthiness in this smoothie. And yes, I've never ever juiced with broccoli sprouts before, but I am trying to reinvent myself and start doing bigger and better things, right? That's a lot right there, right? In this jar that I just made, I made a 5-day video, right? And I think I'm gonna put the rest of these greens in there. Share them up. And that's gonna give us, so I'm trying to get 75% of fruits and vegetables. I mean, just greens, right? Now I'm gonna take my organic blueberries that I froze and we'll put those in there, right? And we'll put some flax seeds, organic flax seeds. This gives you, the organic flax seeds gives you omega-3, right? We'll put that in there, right? And then we're gonna put some frozen organic peaches. These are frozen organic peaches. Right? Okay. Whoa, I think that's a lot. Okay, we'll put that one over here. We'll put some frozen organic raspberries. Some frozen organic raspberries at the top. So this is just to sweeten it up. Got 75% of vegetables and then 25% of my choices of fruits, right? I'm gonna take, what is this? This is medjool dates. I love dates, right? Dates is a natural sweetener. And I cut the pit out. We'll put in there, we'll put a couple because this automatically, so you don't have to put any agave or, you know, sweet in there because, like I said, this date, whoo, natural sweetener. Yes, indeed, right? We are ready to speed, okay? We do that. I'm forgetting something. Bananas. banana. I just froze, taking them out the freezer too. I forgot. I just froze the bananas. They don't really take long to freeze, honey. They sure don't. Frozen bananas. In this case, they're like not all the way froze, but they're good. We'll put a bunch there. Okay. Frozen bananas. Zip that back up. Put that back in the freezer. And I think I want to do I want to make my smoothie kind of like an almond. You see in my little cabinet of love here, I want some almonds. Okay, so instead of making almond milk, because I got dates, we'll take some organic almonds because I got the flat. So these are omega 6, right? So I got some omega 3 in here, and then we'll put some almond, right? Man, it's gonna be a powerful smoothie. Yes, indeed. All right. And only thing I'm missing is cold, fresh spring water. Right. So and we'll fill it up here. Can you see that? You see that? Let's go here. I'm trying to get it all the way to that line. That's it. Okay, we get that. Okay. And the water, what it does is make it, you know, first of all, that gives you the hydration that you need, right? The water gives you the hydration that you need, and it makes your smoothie smoother, right? Right? So let's get this party started. Tighten that up. Turn the smoothie. We'll turn this baby on, power it up. Right? And then there was power, right? And here we go. We'll start it. Look at that go. I guess you guys can still hear me, right? Hopefully. Look at that. And then we'll give it some speed. Turn it up. This is what you call a high power blender. I put it on 10. Yes, indeed. 10. And look at that. And it's all mixing together nicely so I can have an amazing banana, baked, collard greens, broccoli, sprouts, peaches, raspberry, blueberry, smoothie in the house. So far, it's been how long? You see that? It's been 55 seconds, 1 minute, and I do believe we can stop. Yes, indeed. Let's see. Nazi, here in my jars. I'm going to use this jar with my glass straw. Pull that to the side here. Okay. Let's go back over this way. And we'll see what's inside. Oh, my goodness. That's beautiful. Look at this, guys. Look at this. Look how beautiful. Can you see that? That's what it looks like inside. And we'll pour here. Okay. Ah, look at that. Look at here, you guys. Can you see that? Now, this is a 50 ounce. I'm just going to start with 35. Okay, we'll put it there. Okay. Hold on one sec. Look-a-here. We got this baby filled, not to the rim with brim, but filled almost to this. Can you see the numbers? So this bottle goes to 50, right? But I filled it up here to less than 35 ounces. Let's see what it tastes like. Absolutely delicious. Try this at home. Much love and respect.